Schnapp is confirmed to have died at 5:37 a.m. after getting in a fatal car accident.